Now, folks with Golden Triangle Polymers were pretty busy today. During their groundbreaking ceremony, the company presented Lamar State College Orange with a $1.3 million check. This money will help the college buy a machine for industrial systems students to train with. Program Director for Industrial Systems, Cheryl January, says they're extremely grateful for that donation. All right, lots